Are you suffering for pending issue while you are going to download any application from Play Store? In this video, we'll show you how to fix Play Store download pending problem with 5 ultimate steps. Unfortunately, very small amount of people subscribe to our channel. Please subscribe to our channel. We will never let you down. Do you have enough storage? Open settings of your Android device, then go to About Phone, then Storage. This page will show you how much data you have used. If you see you don't have enough storage left, then it might be a reason for pending download. You can delete some files or you can clear cache data to get some storage. Clear data of App Store. Sometimes Play Store has some bugs or technical issue. To fix it, again open the settings, then go to Apps. Manage apps. Here you can see all the application of your device, but you have to find out Google Play Store. Then tap clear data at the bottom of the page, then hit clear cache. Check network preference. Open the Play Store, tap on your profile picture at the top right corner, hit on settings, expand the network preference section, go into app download preference. Here make sure the option over any network is enabled or turned on. Download application from alternative source. Why not we download and install application from other App Store? Open the browser and type on the search bar APK Pure. These stores are very similar like Google Play Store. You can download any application or games as APK, then install the application. Change your Google accounts. Launch the Google Play Store, tap on profile picture at the top right corner. Select Manage Accounts on your device, tap on Other Google Accounts. Now you can download the application. You can see the download pending problem is solved. I hope this video is useful. Can I expect a subscribe from you? No more today. See you in the next video. Take care.